Hello, this is John Locke for Lockedown Design. Today I want to talk with you for just a few minutes about the robots.txt file, what it is, what it does, and why you want to make sure that it's configured properly for SEO. So the robots.txt file, it tells search crawlers what it can and can't crawl on your site. How search engines work is they send out a bot. There's Googlebot and Bingbot. There's a lot of other link crawlers that have their own robots. Basically, how search engines work, they're going to go crawl the web link to link to link, and they're going to index the sum of what's on your page and put it in a big directory of all the web pages that are on the internet. In other words, if Googlebot cannot crawl your site, your pages will not get indexed, and therefore they won't show up in search results. So robots.txt don't block Googlebot or Bingbot, or your site will not get indexed and no pages on your site will end up in Google. I'm going to show you an example of what it's like when your website has the robots.txt misconfigured and some reasons why this can happen. Something I want to show you really quick here. This is an example of a site that has their robots.txt file misconfigured. And as you can see, when I do a site colon search on their website, it's only getting the home page, and it says no information is available for this page. Learn why. It just has the title of the home page. None of the other pages on the site are even indexed in Google. And as you can see, just the title of the HTML document that's the home page is visible. The meta description is not visible. This is the robots.txt file for this site. And as you can see, what it says is user agent asterisk, which means all user agents. And then it says disallow colon slash. What that means in normal terms is user agent would be any type of browser or search crawler that wants to index this page. So it's basically saying all search crawlers, Googlebot, Bingbot, any type of bot, you cannot index this page. You cannot crawl and index this page. Where it says disallow and it says slash, that means the whole site. Basically, this whole site is not being indexed in Google right now. It's disallowing the search crawlers from crawling and indexing the site. So I want to show you the same type of thing of what Bing has indexed for this site. And as you can see, it has, instead of the home page, it's got contacts.htm, which I think is an old page. I don't even think their current site has a page that's built in straight HTML. I believe that this is a WordPress site right now. And the only other page that Bing has is this RFQ page. And you can see it says, we'd like to show you a description here, but the site won't allow us. And again, that's what I'm talking about. The robots.txt file is blocking Bing and Google. And anything else, DuckDuckGo or Yahoo would be blocked from crawling this as well. So this site is missing out on a lot of pages showing up in any of the search engines at all. So what I'll show you next is a reason why a lot of sites have this issue. So if you're on WordPress, what I want you to do is log in, go to settings, and then underneath settings, go to reading. And what you're going to see at the bottom of the page is a little checkbox that says, discourage search engines from crawling and indexing this site. It's up to the search engines to respect this. But basically, if you have that checked, your robots.txt file is going to be appended to have what we showed you before, where it's disallowing all the search crawlers like Bingbot and Googlebot from crawling and indexing your site. If you have a site that's live and not in development, but it's a live site, you want to make sure that you have that box at the bottom of the reading settings in WordPress unchecked, so that your site is being crawled by search crawlers and getting indexed. Otherwise, you're going to end up with no pages in Google and no pages in Bing or Yahoo. So there you go. Hopefully this explains a little bit better what the robots.txt file is and how, if it's misconfigured, it can severely screw up you trying to rank in any of the search engines. Again, if you're running a WordPress site, you want to go to settings and then go to reading underneath that. Make sure that you uncheck the box that says keep search engines from crawling this site. My name's John Locke. My business is Lockedown Design. We help manufacturers and industrial firms get more RFQs and increase their revenue by leveraging search engine optimization.